Well, we started with eight in the American Challenge Cup, eight teams. We're now down to four for the semi-finals. It's getting exciting.
It is. You're pretty close to a final appearance, so we don't want to mess up now.
Today's game, Manchester United, they play Atletico Madrid.
Number six, Sergei Milinkovic-Savic. Number 10, Paul Pogba. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku. And number 11, Anthony Martial.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. Alexandro starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. Rashford. It's Velasquez. Velasquez. Alexandro. Pogba. And here they are on the attack.
Teammate now, out in front of goal.
Rashford.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Safety first there. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Rashford! The goal is there for the taking. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Goal then for Manchester United.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Manchester United ahead now.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9, Romelu
Lukaku. Velasquez. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Anthony Martial. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. And Herrera.
Lukaku. Rashford. Lukaku! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
In goes the corner.
Pogba! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Now they're pressing in at him. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Ricardo Pereira.
Pogba. Well, this attack threw a bit of menace to it.
And here's the shot. Got in the way.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Herrera. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Lukaku. Defense struggling. Now Thomas.
Good place to win the ball here.
Rashford with the ball now. He's onside and in behind.
Has to be very quick.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. In behind the defenders. Played in the clear. Popper! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Now Anthony Martial. Rashford. Here's Paul. And in the shot, go! Deflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner. Struck the post here. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Backing his own skill. Popper! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. And they get it away.
It is a header away and out of play.
Rashford. Lukaku. Popper! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Really competitive first half of this semi-final, but a lead. Hard fought, well earned.
Well, just about, yeah, but they're up against a...
Here we go with the second half, and here come Atletico Madrid.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He's had a go. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Well, they've been trying to get this deal done for some time, I gather, Alan, but it's now completed for Bayern Munich.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million, around that figure anyway, seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
Pogba. And it's Fletcher.
He's read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
He's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. Oh, he's through.
Popper! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeper.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. That's an advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Attacking well here. Rashford!
Quick wit.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Velasquez. Went in well.
Rashford with the ball now. Popper! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, there's still time to...
hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. It's looking good, this move.
An incisive pass. Has to score. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Origi. Return pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Ricardo Pereira.
Proper tackle, that. Probing with the pass. He's in. It could be a chance. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
He's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. Rashford. He went in well. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Saul. Ricardo Pereira.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Strong challenge. Griezmann. Jemison.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Gomez. This could be it.
Can he do it? Only partially away from danger. And here's the shot. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Foul by the Manchester United man. There's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch.
Shoots.
He blocked that well, and they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner.
Swung in from the corner. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. The shot's on!
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Flag went up straight away. Referee blew offside. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. The referee has blown his whistle. It's 2-0, the final score. Doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
It's all about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.